go.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it.
Roger!
Be careful. No one...
Copy that. Captain!
I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. I need you to scope out an area for me. Can't get into the air decks with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Spears, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute. It's off. You're good to go.
Thank you. restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSA. Not that it matters. You still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city. Conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is a Coloman.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ? So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Please wait until the connection is complete.
Data?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. They still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow pad.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
you?
That's right.
Chris!
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Cocoon hatches.
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! This way! Hurry!
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
Make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit! I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Your friend's a little unpredictable, isn't he? Must make it hard to rely on him. Out that the captain is a wonderful partner.
No one's perfect, but I trust you. I hope we can bring out folks on getting out of here.
Good point.
End of the world.
unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
This way, hurry!
How did you know Jake is Wesker's son? I didn't think the BSA was privy to that intel.
Leon told me. He also told me where to find you.
So he's okay? Good. I was worried Simmons had gotten him.
No, he's fine. For the time being, anyway. But he's not out of the woods yet. This outbreak in China makes Raccoon City pale in comparison. We need a vaccine for the C-virus, and we need it now.
Which means you need Jake.
I'm gonna get you two out of here. Count on it. Even if it's the last thing I do for the BSAA.
You know, it's a good thing for you. You didn't kill the captain back there. Otherwise, you'd be dead right now. You can't imagine my delight of having to escort your ass out of here.
Jesus Christ, did you ever shut up? Are you trying to piss me off?
I don't trust you, and I don't like you.
Good for you, asshole. You get out, or can we get the fuck out of here?
Job to finish.
Captain, we gotta go up!
men.
Thank you.
damned if I'm gonna die here!
Thank you.
control.
Wait, I'm not sure if you did.
The pressurization process is almost complete.
As you.
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
We're gonna get you through this, Pierce.
You hear me?
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Stand back, Captain! I can kill this thing!
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately. Warning.
You're gonna be okay. We're almost there. Escape pods. See that? We'll be out of here in no time. Got it! Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Thank you.
Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.